David and Victoria Beckham look to be having the time of their lives at the afterparty for their new Netflix series. The power couple seemed more loved up than ever as they were joined by their whole family for the premiere of Beckham, which charts the rise of David's incredible career and features never seen before personal footage from his life on and off the pitch. Fans are used to seeing David and Victoria looking perfectly preened in red carpet appearances and exclusive events around the world that come as part of their luxury lifestyle. But for once Victoria, who is known for her trademark pout, flashed a huge smile and let loose as she joined David on the dance floor. And she revealed that after all these years she is still teaching him how to dance. Sharing a candid snap of them together with them both beaming ear to ear, she wrote, "Still making me laugh and I'm still teaching at David Beckham to dance. We all love you so much and are so proud of you." Posting the same snap on his own Instagram feed, 48-year-old David apologized to his wife and kids for his dad moves. In a gushing post, he wrote, "Still making her laugh with my dancing 26 years on. Love you at Victoria Beckham and thank you for being there for dad last night. Kitties at Brooklyn Pelts Beckham at Romeo Beckham at Cruz Beckham hashtag Harper 7, before adding, "Sorry about dad's moves." And fans are here for it, with many branding David and Victoria couple goals. One wrote, "Haha, so good. Love you guys X." Another penned, "What a beautiful pic." While a third said, "Love the love you have for each other." As well as David's immediate family, which includes sons Brooklyn, 24, Romeo, 21, Cruz, 18, and 12-year-old daughter Harper, the Beckhams certainly put on a united front at the global premiere for the documentary series, which was held at London's Curzon Cinema in swanky Mayfair. Pushing recent rift rumors aside following Brooklyn's wedding to billionaire's daughter Nicola last year, both Nicola and Brooklyn were there to support his dad David. Sharing snaps from their night, the pair are seen posing for a mirror selfie with Cruz. In another snap, Brooklyn gives his dad a huge hug. Romeo's model girlfriend Mia Regan was also included in a family photo. Following the screening, a star-studded after-party was held at New London Members Club The 22, also in Mayfair. The Beckhams' famous pals, including Anna Wintour, James Corden, Salma Hayek, Louis Theroux and Jack Whitehall were also spotted there. David's best friend Dave Gardner was also in attendance with his Victoria's Secret model girlfriend Jessica Clark. The only Spice Girl spotted at the event, apart from Victoria, was Emma Bunton. While Jerry Halliwell couldn't make it on the night as it clashed with her promoting her new children's book in America, her 17-year-old daughter Bluebell was there with Jerry's husband Red Bull Racing boss Christian Horner. Other famous faces spotted were BBC Sports presenter Alex Scott and Guy Ritchie's wife Jackie Ainsley, though it is not known if Guy, who was known to be pals with David, made it himself. The four-part Netflix documentary, which is available to watch in the UK now, drops several huge bombshells about the Beckhams' personal life and David's stellar football career. It includes their first public response to the rumors David cheated on Victoria with Rebecca Luz while he was playing for Real Madrid in the early noughties. In the documentary, Victoria opens up about how it affected her and admits it nearly broke their marriage. She also revealed how she told David she was pregnant with their first child, Brooklyn, the night before his infamous red card moment in the 1998 World Cup, which saw him sent off for kicking the back of another player's leg during the England game against Argentina. Watch Beckham on Netflix now. Follow Mirror Celebs on Snapchat, Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, YouTube and Threads. Do you have a story to sell? Get in touch with us at webcelebs@trinitymirror.com or call us direct 0207 29 33 0033.